Auxiliary lighting refers to lighting that is essential to safety in the event of primary power supply failure. This type of lighting assists people in safely exiting the building during an emergency or power outage. While conducting NSPIRE inspections, look for auxiliary lighting in the outside and inside inspectable areas. Identify all auxiliary lights outside and inside. These can be found on walls, ceilings, over doorways, and near exits. Examine each for any visible damage that impacts functionality, like a cracked or broken light or exposed wires. Look for evidence of previous installation of an auxiliary light that is now missing or incomplete, such as an empty mount. Next, using a small rod or pole, engage the test button for the emergency lights. Ensure all auxiliary lights illuminate for the entire time the test button is engaged. Cite a deficiency for any damaged, missing, or inoperable lights. Note: a combination auxiliary light and exit sign should be evaluated under both the lighting auxiliary and exit sign standards. For every NSPIRE standard, review the health and safety determination for each deficiency. As a best practice for the HCV program, photograph life-threatening or 24-hour deficiencies for the inspection report. For more details about inspecting auxiliary lights and other inspectable items, review the NSPIRE standards on HUD's website. To see more NSPIRE inspection videos and other training resources, visit HUD Exchange.